Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python in your industrial operating system. So let's begin. Now to install Python, you need to first download it. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser and in here just simply type Python download, then enter, and then you'll be seeing this www.python.org is basically our first search result. So now just simply click on this download Python, and this will be automatically going to redirect you to this official site of Python, and in here you can clearly see this download Python 3.9.6 button. So just simply click on this download Python 3.9.6, and this will be automatically going to start downloading your Python 3.9.6. I have already downloaded it, so just simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see this Python 3.9.6 has been rightly downloaded over here. Now to install Python, just simply double click on it, and then you'll be seeing this install Python 3.9.6 installation wizard has been rightly opened. Let us first minimize our download directory. Alright, so now you need to check this add Python 3.9 to path. This is very important, guys. You need to check this add Python 3.9 to path, otherwise you need to set this path manually at the environment variables, which is not at all recommended. So always check this add Python 3.9 to path. Alright. So now that you have rightly checked, so you can just simply click on this custom installation, right? So these are the files that you are going to be installed. That is this documentation pip, then idle, then Python test shoot, then py launcher, and finally for all users. All right, so check all this, and just simply click on next. And in here you need to click on this install for all users, so that you can get a proper naming convention at your installation location. So just simply check this install for all users, and then just simply click on install for installation, and this will going to ask you for administrative privileges. So just simply click on yes to provide that, and you can clearly see our Python 3.9.6 installation has been rightly begun. It will take a couple of minutes, so for which I'll be coming back after installing Python 3.9.6. yeah, so we'll come back. And now as you can clearly see, our Python 3.9.6 setup was successful. So just simply click on close. And now if you just simply click on this search icon, and in here just simply type cmd, you'll be seeing this command prompt. So just simply click on that, and this will automatically going to open your command prompt. And in here if you just simply type python dash dash version, then enter, you can clearly see Python 3.9.6 has been rightly installed. To open your Python, just simply type python, then enter, you can clearly see this Python 3.9.6 has been rightly installed, and also you'll be getting this trademark triple arrow. So all this basically means is your Python shell has been rightly opened. In here, if you just want to print hello world in your console, so just simply type print hello world, then enter, and then you can clearly see this hello world has been rightly shown in our console. So in this way you install Python in industrial operating system. I have this website called geekyscript.com. in here you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do also check our website geekyscript.com. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.